In this illustration, we'll analyze the angular separation of fringes. And it is saying, in a YDSE setup, light of wavelength 5000 angstrom is used, and the separation between slits is 2 mm. We are required to find the angular separation of bright fringes on a screen. So, here in solution, if we analyze YDSE setup in which we are given with two slits S1 and S2, on which we consider monochromatic light falls in such a way that S1 and S2 are lit in same place, then in this situation, if the screen is at a distance d, then at different locations bright fringes are obtained over here. So here we can see the separation between bright fringes is the fringe width, that is beta. So, if we wish to calculate the angular separation between two adjoining bright fringes, this is, say, the angular separation theta between two adjoining bright fringes. So, we can write first the angular separation of bright fringes on a screen is, this theta we can write as fringe width divided by capital D, which is the separation between a slit plane and the screen. So, if we substitute the value of fringe width, and here you can ignore the small separation of bright fringes from the central maximum because beta is so small, all such bright fringes we can assume located at a distance d from the slit plane. So, fringe width we can write as lambda capital D by small d divided by capital D. So, here capital D gets cancelled out and the value of this angular separation we'll be getting is lambda by small d. So, we substitute the value of lambda, it is 5 into 10 to power minus 7 meter, and small d, the slit separation we are given as 2 into 10 to power minus 3 meter, which is 2.5 into 10 to power minus 4 radian. That is the angular separation and the result of this problem.